Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to make chocolate almond date bars. Let's see what are the ingredients we need. Recipe for this will be in the description box. Almond pieces, date pieces, semi-sweet chocolate, peanut butter, vanilla essence, salt, this almond, small, very small pieces to garnish, coconut oil. Now to the food processor, add dates. Almond pieces. Salt, vanilla essence, peanut butter. You want to get this texture. See, when you press, it should come together like this. I have prepared 9x3 loaf pan tin. Help of a spoon, you can press this like this. Now keep this in the fridge to set. Add coconut oil to your chocolate and melt this. I melted this chocolate in the microwave. Now I have taken this out of the fridge. Add the chocolate into this. I have spread this like this. You can add little crushed almonds. Keep this in the fridge to set. This has set now. I'll slowly remove from this. Now you can cut pieces. See, it's like this now. I hope you also can make this. You can like my video, share my video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you until next time. Thank you.